There's this belief that if you're not there when a family member dies, your spirit will roam aimlessly and become a ghost.
I saw you at the hospital.
Are you from here?
Yeah.
Do you like it here?
I'm really interested in architecture.
Yeah, I hear this town is quite the mecca.
There were nights that my mom just wouldn't come home at all.
Mom, it's me. Call me back.
How long do I stay here?
As long as it takes.
You're his son.
I want to show you something.
This was one of the first modernist banks in America.
Who are you?
God, shut up. I'm just trying to tell you about this building.
Why aren't you at the hospital?
He was never interested.
You don't want him to get better?
Maybe not.
You like her?
I think she's bright.
You, of all people, should be in college.
I just think I should stay here.
You are smart and talented. You could do a lot better.
Than what?
In the middle of all the mess, suddenly the place I'd lived my whole life felt different. Like I'd been transported somewhere else.